my dreaded wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I give my solemn pledge of my faith. I, Brittany Tate Chris, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, I do win that.
time there is to begin the expression of love for the Lord.
Be thou pleased to seal the vows which these thy servants have taken with thy approval, and grant to this husband and wife all spiritual grace and the willingness to keep the vow and covenant between them made. Lord, defend them amidst all temptation and save them from indifference and a love grown cold. In the midst of adversity or discord in their home, be thou their stay, O Heavenly Father, and lighten their burdens by strengthening their spirits. May they live each for the other in peace and with a growing true affection, that their home may be a haven of rest and a place of thine abode through Jesus Christ our Lord. Let us now pray, Lord, as you taught us. Our Father,
Amen. Amen. Amen.